working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt-Kicker Five.
They
played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Rack's voice did ring. Seemed he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said, "Whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It's caught on in a flash.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash. Now everything's cool. Drax a part of the band. And my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them Boris sent you.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
The monster mash.
And do my graveyard smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
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 Easy, Igor. You impetuous young boy.
Mash.
Monster mash.
Gosh. Was the night before Christmas when all through the castle my monsters were having a yuletide hassle. The tree was all trimmed in ghoulish things like werewolf fangs and vampire wings.
It was a monster's holiday,
but they were up to no good.
It was a monster's holiday,
didn't act like good monsters should.
It was a monster's holiday,
they found themselves a new prey.
It was a monster's holiday,
they planned to rob Santa's sleigh. They were making a list and checking it twice. Frankenstein wanted a shiny new trike, a new chain for Janusz, a brace for Igor's back, a speed shaver for Wolfman, a new cape for Drac. They were up to no good. Didn't act like good monsters should. They'd found themselves a new prey. They planned to rob Santa's sleigh. The mummy was to signal from the castle roof at the very first sound of a reindeer hoof. As Santa slid down the chimney wall, the zombies were to make off with sleigh and all. From beyond the moat there arose such a clatter, I jumped to the window to see what was the matter. Like a bolt of lightning, it happened so quick, and there in our midst stood old Saint Nick. He began to dig down deep in his sack, and came up with the traction for Igor's back. Drac caught his cape, Frankie's trike made him behave, even Wolfman was happy, now he can shave. And all ended well. Santa was really swell. No need to rob Santa's sack. Maybe next year he'll come back, so the children everywhere were spared the grief of losing their presents to a monster sleigh thief. Now the monsters love Santa and say they'll behave and never again rob sleighs or graves. Igor, what do you think of Santa now?
Fantagoor!
What was that he said as he drove out of sight?
Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. There were carriages to ride in a one-wolf open sleigh. Well, dashing through the snow, where is that reindeer with the red nose? On Donner, on Blitzen, on Dancer and Vixen.